Hi, Project Kids families. So during this time, we have been considering how families with kids can safely serve our community in a meaningful way during COVID-19. So we are working together with our senior care ministry to serve the residents of Regent Care Center in the Woodlands. The residents at Regent Care, like many of us, have been stuck inside since March. You can explain to your kids that most of these people are grandmas and grandpas, and they're there because they're sick. While being inside for the last month, they haven't been able to see any of their family and they haven't had any visitors. So talk with your kids about how hard that must be and think about the ways that they can be praying for and encouraging them. Then you can write a letter or draw a picture to send them in the mail. You can address your letter to the address that popped up right here. And after writing your letter, we would love to see it. So tag us on Instagram so that we can see what you've made, and we will share it with others and encourage them to do the same. Our kids play such a special part in bringing the hope and joy of Jesus to other people, especially during these difficult times. So I am so glad to be in this together with you, church.